Association.
In the Circuit Court of the 18th Judicial Circuit in and for Seminole County, Florida, State of Florida versus George Zimmerman. Verdict, we the jury find George Zimmerman not guilty.
We all remember that moment from July. George Zimmerman acquitted of murdering 17-year-old Trayvon. Well, now George Zimmerman wants reimbursements for the legal costs from his murder trial. Now, remember his website, the George Zimmerman Defense Fund. It raised hundreds of thousands of dollars to pay for his legal costs and living expenses. So now he wants that money back, and he wants the taxpayers to cough it up. Well, that's his right under Florida law, which says people who are acquitted can ask to be reimbursed. A spokesman for the Zimmerman, defense attorney Mark O'Mara says, right now they're calculating expenses and could be anywhere from $200,000 to $300,000. Oh, let's bring back the dream team. Now, the way I'm looking at this, if in fact he gets this money from the taxpayers, he will end up profiting from the shooting and killing of Trayvon Martin, because it's not out of his pocket money. It's money that he raised on his website. So it's other people's money. I don't think he's going to send the money back to them.
Probably not. I mean, on the one hand, this is known as chutzpah, or nerve. He's got a lot of nerve to ask for this, considering he should just be happy he got away with his life. On the other hand, this is the state of the law in Florida. So if you don't like it, you really got to go to the legislature and tell them, you know, rescind this law, because he's right. Allowed to ask.
And I don't think that, Darren, I don't think they're going to take into consideration the fact that he didn't spend his own money. He spent other people's money, and that this will just be, you know, money on top of that he can keep to do whatever he wants with. Which, you know, you donated to George Zimmerman, you donated under the premise that he can do whatever he wants with the money. But now he wants to get that money back that he spent, that he got from other people. So he makes a profit.
Yeah, Vinny, well, forgive me. I'm still stuck on Esther and her excellent Yiddish with her pronunciation. That was outstanding. No, look, when people were donating to the Legal Defense Fund, that was for his legal fees, his living expenses. This money that he's now seeking to get back, it's that which he's legally entitled to at least try to get back, relating to things like depositions and other related expenses. It's an entirely different world of money that we're, it's a whole different pocket that we're going after now. And you're exactly right, Vinny. He's under no obligation to return those donations and could end up seeing a profit. As much as people are offended by this, because he's already been convicted in the court of public opinion, he was acquitted in a court of law, and it's that acquittal that now opens up the door for exactly this.